Now, come on, Arnold. If we hurry, we can catch the last part of Dick Van Dyke.